A homeless man is behind bars tonight, charged with trying to burn down an abandoned church in Old Louisville. Aaron Miller was arrested this morning on arson and other charges. According to court documents, Miller was seen leaving the church on Brook Street and told first responders he was going to burn it down. Miller is scheduled to appear in court tomorrow.